Hey guys, Toxtrin24 here, and my brother who'll maybe annoy me during this period. Just don't mind it. If you're watching this, you're probably an adult or a kid like me. And oh god, he just blew bubbles onto the monitor. Cassius, stop.
No, leave him alone.
He just blew bubbles onto the monitor.
I don't care.
Okay. Cassius, please.
What is blowing bubbles?
It's not that, it's all the noise. Nope, not really. Anyways, we're about to hit 100 subscribers, so yeah. Do me a favor and subscribe, that would be really nice. And then I could finally stream on this channel. Okay, now let's go on the app, on the alpha. Now, we're going to see if the ambulance is still there. Please tell me it's still there. It's still here. Darn it. Well, anyways, here we have the airfield. We still have some food, so yeah, now let's head down to the airfield. So this is episode 8. Remember, like and subscribe, share this with your friends. Oh frick! This kind of freaked me up. Does that dude have a railgun or something? Peace. I'm sorry. I just hope it's not too dumb. I have an idea. I'm going to create a squad and invite them. Did he join? Hey, so we're heading back to the airfield now. And he left. Wow. Okay, so we are going to be exploring a whole bunch. And we're going to basically just try to get all the weapons that we can get. Because actually, why not? So, open up the door. Oh my god, that was me firing my gun. Jeez, that's a loud gun. Okay, so we're not doing too bad. Oh frick, we're not the only players anymore. Please. No! Oh frick. friend like a Twitch streamer or something? He has no mercy? What the heck? He's like me when I stream Minecraft Hardcore on Twitch. Minecraft UHC on Twitch. Aw, you are screedy. Never too bad, I'm gonna kill you. Those are the good days. I just hope that I can finally whatever gun he had, because if you guys saw that, he dropped my health to like 90 instantly, and I still don't understand how we did that. Like, I think like a headshot on me and almost instantly knocked me dead. Then I had that med kit, so I lived. Look that natural. I'm not gonna lie, it looks man-made, but okay. Yes, he left. Boom. Okay, so we're going to go raid the airfield. We're going to see if we can find some pretty cool weapons, maybe a military backpack, who knows, and then soon as Brent joins back, we will destroy him. Bye. Ooh, boy. I just hope it's not Brent's alternate, Carol. He's not talking, so it's probably Brent's alternate, Carol. Terrifying weapon of all time. Cause just one bang from that and it sounds like a freaking cannon. You know what they should put in this? They should put C4 in this. So we could like set traps. Just there it is. There's my dead body. Hi, you're on camera. Would that be too menacing? Oh, I'm already wearing cowboy boots. Yeehaw. Weapon in this game, or the most strong sounding weapon. Either way, it's still strong-ish. Nothing. Okay. Thank you. said boom boy. Boom boy. Okay. I'm gonna go towards Blue Fall so I can kill him and take that way. He had some good stuff. Yeah. Right, so we have a whole bunch of things we can take, so time for me to leave. Ha! Oh my. I can't believe I just did that. Wow. That is hilarious. I am a legend. I am truly a legend. Wow. Actually. Bleh. Thank you. brick. Okay, I don't know what I should do. Because when you're loading in, it's like the most dangerous thing ever. It's just... Sure, Juliet. I think I should trust these British boys. Good. I stole a whole bunch of freaking ammo. And I'm doing quite good. Okay, so here's what I could do. Because I just got shot, I could always go to that other server I went to. But the only risk is that Brent poops on that. Is Brent poop? No. Here's kids for. Okay. Sure. Even though I didn't combat log in, never said to me that I was in combat, so sure. Totally fair. To join this game. Hopefully I didn't die. Yeah, I don't think I died.
Hey, it's not time to wrap it up so we can go.
Okay. Oh my. And I died. Okay, guys. That's the end of this episode. I'll see you guys next episode. Bye.